morning. So you just finished going around all of the iFern offices, no? The building, the seminar area, the selling area, and I know that you've seen also our warehouse. No, so bakit siya tinatawag na diamond tour, no? Many say because diamond is clear, no? But we would like to say that diamond is the hardest substance made on earth, no? And doing the diamond tour, no, allows us to show you, no, how hard or how strong or how credible, no, how established is iFern as a business. No, hindi kami yung kumpanya na bagong bukas lang, no. We started operations in 2003 as Fern Incorporated, no. In 2004 we launched Fern C, and by 2007 Fern C was already the number one vitamin C in the entire Philippines. Okay, so in 2012, no, knowing that we wanted to go outside of the Philippines, in 2012 we launched iFern, and now it's 2020 and we have conquered, no, the local market. No, before kung sikat is Fern C for Fern Inc, now ang sikat is Fern D for iFern. We just acquired a new warehouse beside our existing warehouse, and that is designed not to hold, no, the expansion of iFern, not just in the Philippines but outside of the Philippines. Kasi sobrang lakas yung volume, sobrang lakas, no, sobrang galing ng mga leaders ng iFern na tuloy-tuloy yung paglaki ng kumpanya. No, what we have here in iFern is sharing prosperity globally through entrepreneurship. And right now, we are just beginning, no, the steps of going out of the country. And what we have for you is a solid, no, networking company, no, anchored not just on offline movement but on online movement. Anchored not just on local growth but international growth. And all of our products, no, are very important in the current global scenario, and what we have is vitamins that boost your immunity. So coupled with the products that are very important, no, during this time, is a marketing plan, no, or a business system that has withstood, no, or have conquered, no. What we're telling you is right now we are just beginning, and if you're watching this video, then napakaswerte mo, ikaw ang unang nakakita ng video na to sa lugar ninyo, sa pamilya ninyo, sa kumpanya ninyo, or sa barangay ninyo. No, you are the first, so you can be the first mover. Everybody else, no, who want to earn, everybody else who want to be safe, no, is going to be under you. No, etong mga leaders namin, no, na makakasama ninyo dito sa Diamond Tour, no, yung nakapag-ikot, no, nag-explain kung anong meron dito sa iFern, no, sila nauna lang sila ng konti sa inyo. They were ahead, no, by maybe just 1 year, no, some 2 years, no, maybe the longest 4 years, no, nauna sila ng 4 na taon, pero napakalaki na nung pagbabago sa mga buhay nila. So kayo, you're just watching today, no, I'm telling you, it's just the right time for you. Our message, no, or my message to everybody, no, the Filipino, no, should not be second class citizen. The Filipino should not be known as OFW and seaman. No, my dream is for the Filipino to be known as international networkers, to be known as successful entrepreneurs. And this little company, no, from the Philippines called iFern, is branching out. It's going to you, it's going to your area, no, whether online or offline, whether they will visit you through Zoom or they will visit you in person. Now the question is, mauuna ka ba or magpapaiwan ka na naman? Now the question is, do you want to be on top or do you want to be at the bottom? Now if you're thinking too late na, I tell you, now we only have 300,000 active members in iFern right now. Now the world has 7.8 billion people, and you can be on top of any million or any billion of people if you wanted to. So make your move right now. Come and join us. Come and visit us. Kung if you are allowed to come and visit. If not, you know, panurin mo, ulit-ulitin mo tong video na to. Tignan mo, totoo ba siya o peke? Walang special effects dito. Katotohanan lahat yung pinapakita namin. Come, join us. We'll make you rich. Our vision, no, sharing prosperity globally through entrepreneurship. Come and be our partner and I will make you rich. I guarantee it. Thank you.